Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Penn Jillette of Penn and Teller. As a magician, I do a lot of illusion on stage, what we call professionally lying. But what you're about to witness tonight is 100% real. All of the music you'll be hearing is being performed live by the Fab Four. There are no tapes, CDs, or sequencers being used at all. Now get ready to take a trip back to the 60s with the greatest music of all time, the Fab Four.
Yeah. Thank you, well, what a fantastic looking audience we've got on there this evening. How you doing out there? You enjoying yourself so far? And we've got, hey listen, thanks so much for coming out tonight. Before we carry on with this next number, I just...
Hey, pardon me for asking, but who's that little old man?
What's this little old man?
That little old man, is that your grandfather?
Oh, yeah. No, I'm very sorry everybody, I almost forgot. Please say hello to our host, his name is Mr. Ed. Come on, let's hear it for him.
Hold on, that's wrong. That's a different show, Mr. Ed is a horse.
Of course, but hey, he's very clean, isn't he? Come on everybody, let's get my hand of being so darn clean. Listen, before we carry on with this next number, I'd just like to dedicate it to all the lovely, lovely ladies. So come on, girls, let's hear you scream! Come to the mind, and I'll I'll be sad, and I'll be sick, and I'll be sad, and I'll be sick. yourselves out there now, yeah? And you want to keep rocking with us all evening, right? Alright, but hey, listen, I do just have one more question to ask, okay? Just one more. And that is, do we happen? Just happen to have any Beatles fans in the audience tonight?
Well, that's cool. Let's hear it up top. Come on, let's hear it. It's gonna be good. All right. Well, you're in luck because the next song just happens to be a Beatles song. That's right. How many people have seen us before? Anyone? I thought you looked familiar. This next one is from the first film, that is the black and white one. Does anyone actually remember that film? Who remembers? Anyone? Okay. One guy. It's also from the soundtrack album, LP album. How many people still have their albums? Anyone? Same guy. You know our drummer still has all of his albums, don't you, Ring? The Monkees? I didn't know you brought him with you, Ring. Listen, the problem is, hold on, the problem is he's got nothing to play him on anymore. He just looks at him, you see. And even then, his nose gets in the way. Oh. The song is called A Hard Day's Night. It's been a hard day.
Decided to spend your evening with us. So anyway, we come from a small town in the northwest of England, so long ago, called Liverpool. A real hometown. And for about 6 months of the year up in Liverpool, we have like torrential rain, thunderstorms, hurricanes and typhoons. And then for the rest of the year, we have really bad weather. thought I was in Liverpool when I arrived last night. What's the hell? Anyway, I was talking to my sister. She still lives over in England, and she said, you know, you live in a country where they fake moon landings. And I said, what? And she said, yeah. I said, how'd you figure that one out? And she said, well, if you look at the footage, you know, it looks like they're in a studio. And when you see the Earth, it looks like it's superimposed. And when you see... when you see Neil Armstrong coming down from the ladder, I said, what? She said, yeah, when you see, you know, Louis Armstrong come down on the ladder. I said, you see Louis Armstrong coming down on the ladder? She said, yeah. I said, I think the moon landing's fake as well. Imagine him coming down on the ladder saying, once more step for man, one giant leap for mankind, oh yeah. Screwed it up slightly, it's alright. Anyway, this next song is a dedication of sorts. It goes out from a guy to his girl. The guy's called Andrew, Andy, and the girl is called Grace. So this one goes from Andy to Grace. Aww. Aww, that's it.
It's called I'm a Loser. If I had a good but if I'm someday true, yeah. Cause I didn't know before that I had a love was more than just holding hands. If I give my heart to you, I must be sure of every star that you would love me more than her. If I
something called the Beatle Clap, okay? But don't worry, it's not transmissible in any way. Although it is catchy, I'll tell you what. Anyway, but it's dead simple, it just goes like this. It goes, how me, ah me, how me, love me, I got nothing but love me.
8 days a week.
Exactly. Good night!
Oh.
Jackson, have you heard your favourite Beatles song yet? Yes? Well, we can go then, you know, we're done. No, I'm just kidding. Hey, listen, there's so many great ones we couldn't possibly play more. Wouldn't you agree? There's so many good ones here. It's good stuff in here. What I'd like to do right now is I'd like to play a few of my favourites for you. Is that okay?
Words that go together well. I, Michelle, Michelle, my bell, Sunday morning, keep on ripping on song, ripping on song. I love you, I love you, I love you. That's all I want to say. And then I find a way, I will say the young words I know that you understand. Michelle, my bell, someday more people living on song, living on song. And I will say the only words I know that you understand, my Michelle. To lead a better life, I need my love to be here. Here, making each day of the year. Changing my life with a wave of her hand. Nobody can deny that there's something there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I'm lying never again. But to love her is needed everywhere. Knowing watching the light and hoping I'm always there. I will be there and everywhere. Looks as though they're here to stay. Why be yesterday, suddenly I'm not half a man I used to be. That is sad, rolling down on me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why is he?
chance to do this, okay? We're not gonna do it again. And we won't play the song if you don't do it, so pressure's on, okay? Here you go! Here you are!